different dates, same hole shots. It's two kids racing Yamahas. Away from the 19. He has been fantastic all summer long. And what's cool about him is seeing before the races, after the races, he hadn't changed a bit. No. Still a nice guy, laid back. You wouldn't think he's leading the series, that's for sure.
For Marvin right now, it's digging deep. When you can see someone, it's almost like having that fish on the end of the line. You just, you know you got it. So you can just keep reeling. And he's been doing that. And this lap around, the gap has shrunk quite a bit.
Marcel takes his first moto win in 4 years. Welcome back to the number one spot. That has got to feel good. What an effort by Muscala.